daughter and a dad. I came in crying, he's not much for lying, but he said your secret's safe, now let's go see. It was just some picture of his wife and her sister that my mom proudly displayed on the TV. I was dancing to Disney in a den, pirouetting off the TV, and then it fell to the ground and broke in two. 30 seconds and some super glue. Put that smile back on my face, and then I knew that's what daddies do, 'cause that's what my dad did. It's not our fault after all, we're just kids. Mom would never know and never have to be mad. Some things are better kept between a daughter and her dad. I came home crying, some boy named Ryan had asked me to the dance and I said yes. I told all my friends, but by day's end he asked another girl, it's quite a mess. He explained how it wasn't my fault, over a couple double chocolate malts. And I smiled and put my glass down on the plate. Said, Dad, wouldn't it be great if you would go along and be my date? That's what daddies do, 'cause that's what my dad did. It's not our fault after all, we're just kids. And that silly little boy looked awfully sad when the first dance was shared between a daughter and her dad. He stood there crying, his mouth was drying, the rented tux was only for the day. His little cutie was certainly a beauty when I took his arm and he gave me away. Then my mom flashed him a great big grin. For a moment he just stood and drank it in as the preacher pronounced us man and wife. Then to the car as they threw the rest, gone on our way to a new life. That's what daddies do, 'cause that's what my dad did. It's not our fault after all, we're just kids. And I never knew letting go would hurt so bad, but those memories will always stay between a daughter and her dad. I came in crying, he's not much for lying, but he said your secret's safe, now let's go see.